In this video, we're going to learn how to integrate Salesforce with third party using email services. While working on an integration project, you will realize that third party may not have APIs or may not be able to provide you CSV file to transfer data. In that scenario, you may ask them, is it possible for third party to send an email? And within that email, we can process the attachment or whatever data is there in the email body. Salesforce provides an out-of-box interface, and that interface has various classes which helps you to process the email, process the attachment, and also look at the header and the envelope. And then we can return the result. In our demo today, we will have a very simple HTML with tags, name, and ACK number. This ACC num and name is something which we are going to map it to the fields in Salesforce. So let's change the value over here. Let's make it 777. Now in Salesforce, when we go, we have to write a class. The very basic about that class is that we are going to implement this particular interface, which is messaging.inboundEmailHandler. And then within this, we are going to capture the plain text body. Whatever is coming from the email, we are going to capture that plain text body. Then we are creating an instance of account record. And whatever is the text between these two tags, name or ACC num, we are going to assign it to the standard field name and account number on account record. At the end, we are going to save the result. Once again, we have an HTML which has got tags, name, and ACC num. To read those tags, we have written an Apex class, and whatever is the value between those tags will get assigned to the fields like name and account number on the account record. Once this Apex class is created, then we need to go ahead and create an email service. Let's create an email service in Salesforce. Let's give a name. Suppose we give name parts email. We'll select the Apex class which we just created. Say pass email. And we'll hit save. Over here, we'll make it active also. It has accept attachment. You can specify. So right now I say do not accept attachment, and we'll say save a new email address. Let's suppose we give an email address name and we'll save it. So if I go back to my presentation, we have created the Apex class, we have exposed the class and email service. So we created an email service, we exposed that class, and we have got an email address. Now I'm going to send an email to this particular email address, and in the body of the email, I'll have this HTML. So let's copy this HTML first. I'll just paste it over here. And in the recipient, I'm going to specify this email address. I'll specify email test as the subject and I'll send it. Now, the expectation is as soon as it has been sent, it should be visible in the Salesforce. Let's open the account since we are creating an account record. Say go. This is the one incoming. It has, this is the number 7. So let's try to map it. Why name in this? Because in our HTML template, this was the name that we had given, and this was the account number 7777. That's what it has come over here. So I just showed you like how we can make use of email services for inbound integration. Thank you.